5 new messages. Felix, pick up the phone. Now, I need you to pick up the phone. It's been 3 hours since I told you to get Ed and Molly home. What happened to my children? If anything happened to us, you must tell me. You haven't told me in 3 hours. I need to know what's going on. I'm trying to call you all night. What the hell is wrong with you? I've been trying to contact you all night. I've been calling everyone for you. What the hell is wrong with you? 3 hours. You didn't call. I asked you to do one simple favor for me. I need to know. Where are they? Where do you...
There's still something you forgot to remember. We've been waiting for you.
Jack, what is this? Listen, I was wondering if you could do me and Rose a small favor tonight. I don't know, Jack, but it was in the
Ed and Molly. They have a school event tonight. A school party, and they have no one to pick them up. I need to stay at the workshop to finish the paperwork, and Rose is, taking Sophie to the dentist. We were wondering if you could pick them up for the event and take them home later.
So tonight?
Yeah, if it's possible, of course.
Just sure I can do that.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks for that, man. You're a lifesaver, Felix. It's nothing. Alright, so, I'll pick them up at 5 and get them home at 9. Rose should be home by then. If she's not, you call me. Better?
Got it.
Come one and come all. Welcome to my magic fountain of memories. Step right up and enter your most repressed experiences and get ready to be amazed by my magic. Let's take a small trip down memory lane, shall we? Tell me, what is it you would like to remember?
That's my old house.
Hello, man. I'm so glad you're here to help me clear the code base.
All that's left to do is to...
Thank you.